Welcome to the first ever, as far as we are aware, jazz band concert in the history of RHS. This is a super exciting year because none of us have ever done this before. So we spent a lot of the first part of the year just trying to figure out how jazz band works and then finding people to fill in the spaces. And these kids have done a great job. We are going to take a quick tuning note real quick because they've been off their instruments for a little bit. You guys can get up and grab a snack whenever you would like. We would like this to stay super casual as this is our first ever concert like this.
Thank you.
we do not normally play in concert band or marching band. So I would just like for you to raise your hand if you are playing an instrument that is not what you normally play in concert band or marching band. Raise your hand, Frankie. There you go. So this is a chance to learn instruments that we used to play and wanted to get back to, or instruments that we just really wanted to learn, or something that we just really love to do. It's an excuse to do that, which is always good for everybody involved.
I like to play drums too.
Okay, that was just another thing to add to that. Our last piece is going to be jingle jazz with the addition of sleigh bells. All right, let me get over here. And you guys are free to help pack up.